How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm a refugee from the national parks.
All right. We're glad to have you.
You getting a lot of those?
Yeah. Yeah, quite a few. Thank you.
All right, so is it sort of drive around and...
There's 2 miles of paved road up ahead. There's 1.5 miles of gravel road that will take you out to the east end of the park. It's well maintained. And then there's several hiking trails as well.
Okay.
All right. Have a good day.
And they call it Kodachrome Basin because it's colorful?
Yeah, partly. Back in the late 1940s, National Geographic did an expedition through here and used the Kodachrome film.
Oh, okay.
So that's kind of where it stems from.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.